Okay, guys, so today we are here at your Dell steps once again. We are going to do, you see what Cheff Francis is holding right here? That is koose, a local made, some delicious smell, you know. So we are going to show you guys, that's a fun time, okay, how to make koose. And you know, Cheff Francis, now say your name, you koose, right? And the koose no dey kra na dey kra na ye hia ye de be koose
enu no ma ni adofo eno so e da fofo bi e de na kokon na so
sir are you talk koko fry ye kan say no better sin jina chire akora enko
e da ka fo ni tie fo ni aso ye o ba de no o de na o ko so kan ye e die no ma ye
sir. Then shutter. So why are you busy? How's it going to be? Okay, so what he's trying to say is that, guys, we need a beans flour and eggs. We need some kind of pepper and maybe some onion. So you just get your flour in a bowl, mix it with some water, and you mix it together, the flour. Then you can add your egg and your onion and your pepper. When it is done this way, then you can heat your oil. When it is very, very much heated, then you can start putting in your the mixed flour inside the oil, and the results or the outcome is going to be like this. But we want to demonstrate how this is already made. We have just made this one, so we're going to demonstrate how it was made.
Chef, Chef Bakupe, one only chef, Cheff Francis. That's good. Congratulations, Chef Bakupe.
Mr. Robert is in the way, actually. Serious. What you say? Oh, control chef.
No, I can't see any wire. Before you are here, I say you're born about
this. Sir, by the close of the day.
Well, he's on point.
Oh, freedom, Yanko, chef, mama, dancing frog, I can't say. Bye-bye.